One of these pampered cubs is about to be chosen for the mission of a lifetime. Her objective? Help expand the wild panda population.
Okay, that's cute in itself, but just imagine seeing that on a giant dome screen. So the Science Museum of Minnesota's annual giant screen movie festival, Omnifest, it wraps up next weekend, and you can learn about how scientists protect the planet from asteroids, or bring species back from the brink of extinction, or just enjoy these adorable bears. I do want to welcome Allison Leverett, who is the Omnitheater and Immersive Media Manager to the show. Welcome, first off.
Thank you.
Now, you said this show has been going on for a while. It wraps up April the 7th. Tell someone who's never seen something at the Omnitheater what they can expect.
Ooh, the biggest screen you'll ever see, and with the most vivid colors and best sound you'll get to experience in the Twin Cities.
The best sound, the best, so it's like there's a sound system that comes from all angles, or how does that work?
Yes, so there's a total of 5 different audio channels there, and that's too much in the weeds, but the sound is gonna be fantastic, the images are gonna be beautiful, and all of the science in these films is going to take your breath away, it's going to make you connect with these bears, it's just so beautiful.
Mm-hmm. And I understand you guys have, is it 4 or 5 movies you guys have?
There's 4 movies, plus our science-made content. It's called Stellar Tours, A Star is Born, and it is a digital telescope show. So think planetarium, but funner.
Okay, tell us about this one that we're seeing right now.
Ooh, pandas. So this is everyone's absolute favorite. It's great for families, it's great for kids, it's great for everyone. The pandas are beautiful and fantastic. The images you're gonna see on screen are amazing and fantastical. Mm-hmm. And it has a fantastic message about conservation.
And I hear some great music as well.
Yes, ZZ Top. You can't really get better than that. ZZ Top in the Omnitheater.
Okay, next we have Asteroid Hunters. Tell us about that one.
Asteroid Hunters is all about the planetary defense system and our attempt at negating any sort of asteroid collision with Earth. So it's a little bit impactful, let's say that.
Pun intended. Whoa.
Yeah, you're gonna feel those meteors.
Now, here, this next one I'm really interested in, something called Deep Sky. Does it have more to do with the James Webb Telescope?
It's all about James Webb.
Nice.
The first half is about the creation and launch of it, and the second half is all about all of the images we've seen come back. And so they talk about like a bunch of the big ones. They go into detail about what we're looking at. Mm-hmm. So that one right there, that star field, beautiful, perfect.
It's
love
amazing.
It.
Yeah.
You're never gonna see these images quite this big. So
yeah.
Come and see them in the Omnitheater.
See them at the Omnitheater is great. And the last one really isn't a film at all. It's a digital telescope show that you
it
mentioned.
Is.
Tell us more about the Stellar Tours.
Stellar Tours, A Star is Born. So this is actually in-house made content. Mm-hmm. Made with our planetarium software, and we are going through a life cycle of a star. So we start in the nursery, the Orion nursery, and then we go all the way to a black hole. So you're gonna see every step of the way and all of the different forms that stars can take. It's very pretty. And it's very fun. I love it.
You're super excited about this. And
I am.
For anyone who's interested in science or just really cool things in general, I mean, this sounds like a really neat thing. So Omnifest, go ahead, yeah, one more thing.
I was gonna say, that was, they just play Back from the Brink, and that one has this amazing snub-nosed monkey story, and the monkeys just make me so happy. They have adorable little mohawks. I love it.
Just that is worth the price of admission. So Omnifest runs through April the 7th at the Science Museum in Minnesota. You can learn more about all 5 features and get tickets on their website. And we have a link at care11.com. Allison, thanks for joining us.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Appreciate it.